Welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time on my channel, welcome to the Real Fam. You are officially a part of the Real Fam. We're just laughing because we just had a moment there. Anyway, you don't have to know about that. Guys, I'm so excited about today's video. I've got someone amazing with me. Of course, I'm going to let her introduce herself. So we just had a meeting and thought, you know what? We were having an amazing conversation that we thought we should actually share with you. So, but before I go any further, can you please introduce yourself? I'm not gonna mention your name. Please do the honors.
Hi everyone, my name is Kilebogile Sesebe. I go by the name Kelly B. That's what I'm famous for.
Kelly B, baby.
Kelly B.
Get I it like right. it. I'll make sure I put it on the screen then.
Yes, okay. And then what I do is I'm a blogger, I'm a business person. I own a training and recruitment company, as well as writing a blog. Mm-hmm. A blog name is Riabua.com.
Okay.
Yeah, so Riabua comes from a place whereby I was very frustrated. I had just started my business, lockdown and everything. So I started thinking, okay, fine, because I've suffered in the work, in the corporate world. I've suffered emotionally. I think most of you can relate. We go through stuff that we don't talk about. You at some point you feel like breaking down.
Mm.
So that's where I came from. That's when Riabua was born. Mm. To say, let me voice out the frustrations that I've been through, the things that people go through every day, but we shy to talk about.
Yeah.
So that's what Riabua is all about.
Mm. And the name actually says it.
Yeah, Riabua. We need to talk. We need to express ourselves. Mm. We need to get the message out there to say, please, even if we are in a working environment, but yeah, we're still human at the end of the day. We cry, we have emotions, we have insecurities. Consider our feelings.
Exactly. You know, I like that, Kelly B. I like that, and mainly because I'm actually one of the victims that has been through something similar. I mean, I got to a point where I was very frustrated at work. I almost got stroke even. So there's just a lot of things. And I think what really Riabua is all about, guys, is it gives you that platform to voice out how you feel, those frustrations. But of course, not just voicing out the frustrations, but also to get a solution and to deal with that, because it's pointless for you to just voice out something, but at the end of the day, you're not getting anything. You know, a proper solution and all that. But that is something that you can definitely look out for, because right now there's so much content that Kelly B has on her blog, actually. So I'll leave the link for you on the description. You can check it out, you can actually read about it, and her podcast is coming up very soon, so you can expect that too. But now I'm so interested in telling them how we met.
Please do.
I mean, this is mainly my field. We met on LinkedIn, actually. Mm-hmm. So I think I wanted to, and we were having this conversation to say, there's so much power in networking. So the power of social media is very amazing. I mean, we met on LinkedIn. She saw the work that I did. I mean, I got to connect with her, and I could see that the work that she does. I mean, recently I had a masterclass, digital marketing masterclass. She was a part of it. And look at us now. We are together. We are talking about amazing things. And you know, our careers are not actually on the same path. They somehow link up, but they are not exactly the same. But now if you can remember what I normally talk about, the issue of you being on the digital space, the issue of you understanding that your audience, I mean, building a community is very important. So
networking
well. Mm-hmm. Exactly. And what that does, it's able for us to it enabled us rather to sit and engage. And while we are doing that, we actually got to realize a lot of similarities and a lot of things that actually can work on each other's businesses, which I think is a powerful tool.
Very much so.
You know, I think it's a very powerful tool to say. It doesn't mean we have to be in one space to work together or to collaborate and all that. There can be something unique, something
we meet each other halfway.
You know, and I mean, I'm very big on empowering, inspiring, and with what Ria Bua is doing, the content that she shares there, it really, I think, speaks to the person. You know, their psychological mind.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It talks about what they've been through.
Mm-hmm.
Because, I mean, if you have experienced that difficulty of being frustrated, where
looking
you...
Looking for a job, because I'm with my background, I've worked as a recruiter, I've worked as a business development manager in the recruitment space. So when you post a position, like, people expect you to hire them. And you're not a decision maker. People don't know this. People expect you to have answers that you don't have. They don't understand that you work with clients that still needs to give you feedback.
Mm.
And you, at the end of the day, you have no control of whatever that's happening. Mm. You understand?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's things like that that we talk about in your book to say where to look for, where to start when looking for a job, how to structure your CV, how to prepare for an interview, the disappointment that comes after being interviewed and being
rejected
and stuff like that. Yeah, so that's what basically Ria Bua is about, and many more life experiences. When we go through stuff every day,
a lot guys,
we go through a lot. So
no, I mean, that's
Ria
quite
Ria Bua.
That's quite interesting. I'm very keen to actually reading more of her articles, because I got to browse through a few and I feel like there's just so much that one can learn. And I don't think it applies only on people that want to employ, I mean, want to be employed. It also applies as you as a brand, as a business owner, for you to hire your staff and all that. Sometimes it actually gives you the idea of what your staff or your employees
management style
are going through.
There's
quite a lot.
Yeah, it's a lot.
I think you can expect more in 2021. And of course, if you are more interested in this, you can definitely follow Kelly B on Facebook. Mm-hmm. Where else? Facebook only. Facebook and LinkedIn for now?
Facebook, LinkedIn, and my blog.
Oh, yeah.
Reabua.com. WordPress.com.
Yeah. Bona. I'll definitely link it up for you, okay? Do not worry. Just click on
follow,
that link.
Follow, support.
Yeah,
support.
Let's support. Let's engage, guys. Let's have conversations that really provoke our thoughts. Let's see how we can build and grow together. Let's see how we can grow in this digital space. I mean, we just created amazing content right now. So, of course, you can go to our social platforms. You will see more of this. So, yeah, I think I'm excited. And, of course, I am Real Talk with Ntabi on across all platforms. You can check me out as well. And don't forget to click on the subscribe button. And if this video, like, kind of resonates with you, or you know someone who might actually want to listen or watch this, do share it, give it a thumbs up, and subscribe, and comment, tell us what you think. And thank you so much for being on my channel.
Thank you for inviting me. I'm
and honored. And it's my pleasure. And she's still coming back again.
Yes.
Next time it will be something bigger. Shh, I'm not telling.
No, don't. Okay,
thank
guys,
you so
bye
much.
Bye.
Love you always. Exciting, someone beautiful, you know, a new face in Yana. Maybe you guys will have subscribed more. Hey, because when I'm alone, I'm proper. But anyway, we're not about that today.